2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
During this week, we have all kind of activities for the kids, but not just for them, for the teachers as well. We put ourselves out there. We have a sock collection happening today. We have a can collection happening today. So not only are we having fun, we are doing things for our community as well. We're donating the socks. We are donating the cans to soup kitchens and people in need.
We're doing service all week long. Today, the students brought in soup cans to donate to the Greater Pittston Community Food Pantries. And then later this week, we're going to have a candy sale to bring that money to the Mother House of the Bernadine Sisters, who founded us.
The one thing that sets us apart is we teach our faith, and we teach our religion, and we teach our kids to be good Catholic Christian children so that they will be then good Catholic Christian adults. And it's not just what we say, it's what we do. So I don't just tell students, hey, do this. It's do this because this is what our faith is. And I try to emulate what I am looking for the kids to do and then carry that on into their future. And not just I, all of our teachers here at Holy Rosary, we try to do the right thing. We try to make sure that the kids see that we're doing the right thing so that they follow in good footsteps.
The one thing that stands out to everyone is the foundation of Christ. That is very prominent in our lives at home prior to even coming to Holy Rosary. And my girls get to experience that, you know, and live that every single day and not just on Sundays at Mass.
Jesus went out with his disciples and they all gave to those who needed it. So with us going out, it's like we're doing what Jesus wants us to do and give to those who need. I'm learning about God and then learning about different things academically. And when it comes for like looking at high schools and looking at colleges in the future, I think I'll be prepared to go and have not a lot to worry about.
It's just truly exciting, and the fact we get to like dress up and not only have fun with like the soup can derby racing, we also get to donate and give to our community. Since I've been here since fifth grade, I've always felt welcomed, and I feel like I can excel from not only from even being in middle school now, but through my high school and college years.
The whole reason this place exists is, yes, academics, but it's the faith. So yes, I think that this is one of the most important things that we can teach is to be good Christians and go out into the world and show everybody what good Christians you can be and follow the way of Christ and go out there, put yourself out there and help others.